what car's not making it up for this event. 21 of Lonnie Reading has scratched. And the 3 of Warren Johnson has also scratched from this event. 2008 Chevrolet Silverado for Marshal Motor Sales Incorporated has leading this field around. And we'll give them the one go signal. Thank you. lot of yellow flags tonight. Kind of a symptom, I guess, of the first night of racing. A little...
Thank you.
thank them for their sponsorship. Thank you. sponsors of the trophies are Under the Sun Rental and West Wayne Trailers. The second place finisher out of his car, Ken Armel, that means Showtime, and he is sponsored by Insurance Plus and Ken's Alignment, as well as Goodyear CPA. And your winner tonight, the Hammer, Brian Diede. Sponsored by the UPS Store, Thunderbird Liquor, Ken's Glass and Mirror, Deeds Lawn Care, MCR Contracting, and the Bomb Farms, to name a few.
Thank you.
ladies and gentlemen, out of the car comes your winner tonight, the Godfather, Shawn Malsam. Got a new trophy from Westway Trailers, and out of the Sun Rentals to take home to his new baby boy, Wheeler Lee Malsam. And in second place, Showtime, Ken Arment. Marshal Fegers, your leader, the 12F of Brad Thing in second, 85 of John Kanza in third, Ken Arment in fourth, and then I believe it's Joel Kreiderman.
Thank you. much for information on these two cars.
Coming out.
insurance. Extreme Graphics and Dakota Engine Builders with fuel bill. Ryan Diede, sponsored by the UPS store. Unheard Liquor. Ken Flexen here. Precision Auto Body is on. Blackwater Van. Deep Water Care Incorporated. Dina Weber. Pro Realty. Mackey Construction. The Bomb Farms and First Class Design.
the Godfather, Shawn.